TBS 39 presents our Student Artist of the Week.
Ever since I was little, I liked drawing, and it's fun to work with different stuff and get a feel for everything. I like to have something there that I can, you know, look at and have a reference to. The picture I saw inspired the piece. I like the water and the sunset, the feel that the sun was going down, and you get a lot of interesting colors in there with that. Took a picture of myself, and then on the computer I switched it to 16 colors, so that's why it's red and green. And basically, after that, it was kind of like a paint-by-numbers kind of thing, so it came out pretty neat. It's just fun. You can be really creative and just do whatever you want, and change it, make it however you want it to be.